No, I've sold it for 600 and some K. Silver is 38.6K.
Is he bought?
No. I'm not even on FIFA yet.
Why?
It's because it's connecting to EA servers. It's just gone.
Tell me if she sold him.
No.
He hasn't sold.
No.
I'll invite you. We'll do classic match, okay?
Okay.
By the way, I've took Van Dijk off because I need to practice my new defender. He's Gomez. Trust me, he's class.
What rate?
He's only 80, but he's underrated. He's not even a lot, he's not 2K. Trust me.
Let me tell y'all something.
Watch, and he's plus he's quicker. Plus he's quicker than Van Dijk.
Okay.
I've got dribbling, most discipline, and short range goals, and you've got crossing and blocked shots. I've won 26 games, you've won 5 games. Last match, it was 5-6 to you. Mr. Ball.
No. Last match. No, the mystery ball was 13-11. 13-11. 6-5. For me, it was 13-11. It was 13-11. The game was 13.
This is Gomez.
Bloody hell. The game was 13-11, though.
Okay.
Don't pass it there. Fraser. Go on, Fraser.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
That can't be a red.
Well,
so
an
that's
early
a red.
Yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone.
Oh my God! Look at this. Did you see the size difference?
I don't know. Live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game.
Saint-Maximin.
Good skill and strength.
And Saint-Maximin wins.
Yeah!
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach the quality, and I think his finishing ability
steered through. Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders.
No, why?
Tried to get the right contact there. But couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
It's good play. It's
to get a foot in and intercept.
Grab his shirt!
Rashford. Oh, I forgot that you can grab shirts. And guess what?
Grab him!
Oh, they've shown him the
guess what? I know how to grab shirts.
Player that he is. I think you saw the keeper out of position. You
nah,
saw the
actually
gap,
tell me. Actually tell me, how can he grab shirts? I was joking.
Made a quick
interception. Nah, actually tell me, please.
No.
Please.
I don't... Go on.
He's got possession back for his team.
No!
Why?
Reach! Why? I need
to... Can you not get a foul from it as well?
No, you won't.
No, can you tell me, please?
I need someone who has long arms.
Can you please tell me?
No!
No, Ollie!
What? Oh, I thought you said Ollie. Okay, I'll tell you. You literally just spam circle. That's literally it. Swear.
You just spam circle.
Yeah, you just spam circle. Swear on my life. It's what you do. You just spam circle. Pass us the ball then.
Right.
Got a bit of pressure on. His teammates supporting him for that kind of
but
recovery.
I need to get behind
this
you.
They thought he put them in some sort of trouble.
Did you're going to... You pulled my shirt and you pulled me back and then you pulled you forward.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
I should have.
He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Should have
done. And you've got to have confidence to take that on and he's playing with confidence. Was a truly fabulous goal. Well, you can hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery. And they got their reward.
On him! Who the frick is on him? Have him! Decent tackle.
Fabian Delph.
Nope.
I like him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Bro, who's that?
Well,
Vardy, it's pace. He's pacey, man.
Oh
easy work
my
to the
God.
Keeper here. It's Ruben Neves. And that's Maxima.
This is Gomez. He's catching up with Adama.
What, you're mad? I just thought the linesman was one of your players.
Vardy. Read the play well to intercept. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. They press well to win the ball back. It's Jesse Lingard.
What?
And dealt with it. Real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the look. Threading it through, put into the middle.
Yes, well.
I swear he just went and grabbed it with his hands. No. Delph, or the black person in the middle. Don't know who it is.
Gomez, 20.
Yeah,
that's
Gomez. I swear he just ran and picked it up.
He's taken that opportunity. Maxima.
You want me to pull your shirt?
No.
With a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
That's what I didn't want to tell you because it used it against me.
I'm not even using it though. But I am trying to, but it ain't working. Plus, I'll probably forget half of the time to even do it.
Intercepted here.
I accidentally found it out when I was panicking one day. I was panicking against you, and then I started spamming X. Away!
They can't stop him. And there is the goal.
shut up. I'm getting Schmeichel. Frickin's.
Why are you gonna get Schmeichel for?
Because if you see Pickford, bro.
What about him?
He's crap.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Oh, you should have got him.
And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Oh, Maguire, you think he's so good, eh?
He is.
Come on, then. Who wants
Jesse Lingard.
An attack. Jesse Lingard, you're crap. Dangerous pass for Kaká. He's opened them up. All Peter's out. Yeah. What? That was a good tackle.
Yeah, that was a good tackle.
You fat nose looking freak. Plumbing, take the shot. Take the shot. Bloody hell. That was crap.
That was going in. That was knockable. I was aiming above the goal.
He's gone into some traffic.
And then I did the knockable
for the opposition. Sloppy work, really.
Good tackle.
Oh, God, man. To add on two extra minutes.
No.
I'm disappointed to see that fly off target. Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Right. Yo!
San Maxima.
What the?
Ref, give me the foul. Just snap me. What was the attack? And it's 1-1. Mate, I forgot to put some people on. Oh, your zone is gone, so I don't have to worry. And so is your Zidane. Ollie, how does that feel? Your Zern and Zidane's gone. Ollie.
Go away.
Ollie, how is it like to not see Zern on the pitch anymore? So I need to just quickly do some more. So I forgot to put on the Grinchus.
Crap.
And Hazard.
I put Vinicius. Vinicius. Wait, is Hazard alone? For you?
No. I packed him. No.
Change of ends, and the second half is lovely underway.
For you now. George!
I've kind of put somebody on that is who you're running with. You remember, we bought him. Go on, no, pass it to... Pass it to Vinch, shush.
Yo! Stop! Well,
where's Vinch? There you are!
Well, he's certainly been an influence on this first half. Be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good
performance, actually. Mate, just go on him.
In behind the defenders. Rashford,
just kill him.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Don't have an inch just getting injured.
Still got a bit to do, but this is
kill him.
Being closed down here.
What the?
Now Kaká.
What?
Brady. Rashford with the ball.
Now you're getting killed. Kill him!
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper.
What the frick are you doing? Say maximum, you mong. Didn't think so. What? Are you gay? Go away! Come on, Vinci! Give me the foul! Oh, never mind.
Go on, Gomez. Go on, Gomez. Oh, I accidentally just... Nice!
Your Gomez is crap.
No, he isn't. I just accidentally slid. No.
That was a good tackle.
Oh, no.
No!
Now
Marcus Rashford. On him!
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Town promising well done, Lord. Well done, Gomez. Don't
nod it. I hate Hazard to pace.
It's slower than Vinicius.
I don't care. Like, he can dribble. Roddy. He's got possession back for his team. Run! Run! Vinicius! Go on, go on!
Get out of my way!
To take the lead. My bum.
My call's too good, you know.
Now the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there.
Kill him! Kill him!
Right, you're having it.
Freaking have him, man!
He's had it.
Have him!
Attacking now.
Just have him. Just full on have him. What? Is it just me, or does he look like Rich?
He does.
Maguire. Hazard.
Kaká.
Yeah. Don Gomez.
The ball glued to his boot. Let's tackle him. Gotta keep his nerve here.
Yes! Who's so good? Your goalkeeper! Thought so. Vincent. Have him. Nope. Have him! Good, good.
Cut that out well, well, tackle.
Have him as well. No, have him. Have him. Have his bum.
What?
Sure.
I need it to be
Vinicius
now.
Nope.
Oh, skip it.
John Stones.
No, nope, 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 nope. Have him!
Off the keeper, back into play. Foul! It's a foul!
Everything's
literally a foul!
Everything's a foul to you. Foul!
As a foul. It's a free kick.
The referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking. Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there.
Foul! Foul!
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking.
That's a yellow.
Easy decision for this referee.
There's
no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he's come on, take it.
Straight away. And out it came. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Spaced across the ball now.
Oh my God, lads!
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Proper defending under some pressure.
Gone. What? Wrong player?
spotted that well.
Wrong player! Sent to the shops. Okay. Have him. I don't care if it's a penalty. Yes. Get in there. Get in, boys.
I got 1,325 points on that game.
Why?
To have the coin boost. Super Tato match again.
Well, I just got one rare pack. I'm just gonna open that real quick.
I'll just invite you ready.
Okay. Ooh! It's not even a board. Are they tradable? No. Invite me.
I have.
Have you? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Fastest goal crossing a shot block. Clean sheets, interceptions, most disciplined.
For me, it's dribbling, possession, and short range goals.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, my loyal and trusted friend, and great analyst, of course. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today, either.
Striding forward, purposefully. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Well, here is the team sheet.
Who the hell's that?
Eric Laporte plays alongside. And Kaká has slower pace than setbacks.
And in it goes. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Oh, they've lost the ball.
Good tackle.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
That's my ball.
Look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. I think the cross is on. He wants to pull it back here.
Keeper!
Have to do better than that to beat Pickford.
Not
enough. Fraser. Kaká. Terrific play on the ball. Oh,
Kaká. You like number 14 today.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their
I like mind. Number who?
14.
Who's that?
The academy now, player.
Kaká. Going forward well.
Oh, what about him?
You like Kaká's like him. Just dribbling for everybody.
I think Kite's like,
yep.
I bet it's like, And then it's like a really good defender's like, no.
It's come off the top of his head, that one.
Kai was crap today.
Kai,
yeah. Who the frick's helping me, man? What?
Questionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. What the hell? Really dangerous challenge. Good tackle. No stop the game for the get a loss, ref.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Crap. Danny Rose. Stones. Don't give it there.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Oh my god, that's off.
And that will be. My ass, man. Get to the freaking ball, you dumbass!
No! Yes! No! Yes! Keeper saved it! Pinkhead wouldn't have saved that!
I freaking hate you.
They've lost the ball. Now he wants to take them on.
Oh, that's a hard tackle.
Good defending. No problem in the end.
That's Laporte. Oh, I don't do that again. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage. So
yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges. That
want to keep possession. That's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Tam Maxima taking on a couple of opponents now. Well, they couldn't get away the opposition because that slide tackle stopped them in their tracks. Maxima. Rashford, the target for that cross. It's Jamie Vardy.
Log. Yes. Donna
got it back with that tackle for his team. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. And off he goes with some options. Rashford, the target for that cross. Good power in that punch.
No!
By the goalkeeper from the cross.
I swear he already has a yellow.
It was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Gives it away.
Oh my god, the poor side. Come on, lads.
Very good challenge.
Jesus Christ. One of your players have got an injury. It's Fraser.
Oh well. I'll just put Vincent on. No! Why are you making him onside?
He's got support in the centre.
Fraser, just pass it off. No.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Nope. What? Clean tackle! Clean! I mean, it didn't get a yellow for it.
Capable from this distance, Martin.
Off the goalkeeper. He's gone in with a header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
Was that a good free kick?
Yeah.
He's a knockable and it was facing.
Poor work, really. The break is definitely on. It's open up. Well, what a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there.
The foul? Oh my god.
Good anticipation by the opposing player.
Foul.
Oh challenge. My.
Red.
Down,
goodbye.
It might be straight red.
Nah, it's a yellow.
Yeah,
it's a straight red. I mean, he would have got sent off anyway. Oi!
Get out, ref!
Vardy.
That's
the way to win the ball back.
It's
a turnover in play. This could be promising. Fraser. He's seen the shot. Well, here it is.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my.
You know, I would have finessed that as well. Again, I just decided to normal shoot that.
They put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish.
What's
and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Right, you're screwed. Maybe not. I can't. Oh, I was just going to say, I can't tackle Rashford.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Done. Oh my God,
yes! Oh my.
Well, any manager would enjoy seeing that. The resilience, the determination to protect their goal, and then to spring forward and hurt the opposition.
So, yes! Yes!
Discontent around these supporters.
Can you keep on pause on it? Because I'm going to go downstairs the second time.
Okay.
Oh, I'm going to quickly put my plays on. For you obviously know. Alright, let's be back.
Time now for the second half to start. They're in trouble if he gives it away now. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Run out of play unnecessarily, really. Thank you. Gomez. Being pressed in a defensive area. What a chance to take the lead. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, what a moment it was. Really late on to grab that equaliser, and I just think it shifts the momentum in his team's favour. If anything, the half-time whistle came too soon. They wouldn't have wanted it.
I've just checked the price of freaking Zola.
How much is he?
He's 733k.
That's not a lot.
Yeah, I know, but...
I'm wrong, yeah. Right, I know what downstairs or
I have to do homework, my homework as well.
When?
Just today.
It's due for tomorrow.
Same.
What's yours?
Mine's due
for
everything.
What is it? Do you know what I have to do?
Go on.
What's due for tomorrow?
Go on. Oh, that's funny.
But they're actually easy. But when we come to the actual stats, trust me, I'll kill myself.
They're easy. I've already done them. Last year, I done them. Because I was in a year six. I moved up a year. So. No, I should be. But. I shouldn't, but. But, like, I never said I should. But I've already done that, so.
That's off. It's off.
is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's good decision from the assistant referee.
I mean,
spot on there. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Sir Maximin, well, visionary passing. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
I hate it all so much. After this match, do you want to see I'm going to see if my thing the jigs done
again. Your what?
Just in case, like, it's like, you know what I mean, like, what's it called? Yeah, because of my maintenance.
Okay. Next week, do you want me to come to yours, or do you want to come to mine again? Okay.
Position. He's not going to miss from there. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Corners! Well, that's my fault.
Perfect
yes,
example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next.
Do you know what my dad said today? Do you know at second half, did you see me walk to my dad?
Yeah.
A chance to whip it in.
Yeah.
Do you know what he said?
What?
He said, don't moan at your teammates because, like, don't moan them to, don't moan at your teammates because they're not better than you.
I mean,
well, I'm not the best in the team. Doesn't mean that he has to say that.
I mean, you can still moan at them.
Well, I weren't moaning at you because you were actually trying. You were, but like, Kai and all that.
Kai annoyed me. I was the only one defending. If I weren't on the pitch, it would have been like 20-1. Because you know, Kai wasn't working. Kai wasn't doing anything. I wanted to knock his freaking head in.
You know the reason? Do you know the only reason why I didn't come back to defend?
Why?
I was literally about to lose my breath. I'm rushing the goalkeeper every time I'm passing back. I was that tired, like, because you know, because I have asthma.
Yeah, I know.
I was that. But I could not breathe that many times because how many times I did it, good tackle, nervous. But I could not go back in time. That's why I was like, that's why I was just facing down like that.
Glemmick, reach your shot! Give me your shirt, give me your shirt.
This is Delph. Alexander Arnold has it. Good looking sequence.
I've already got your shirt.
The cross was deep, a little too deep.
Whoa, yellow, no, yellow, okay, never.
Even though when it's on the back of him.
In possession, Adama.
Where do you think you're going, Adama?
A throw-in coming up.
Nowhere.
Up the line.
Oh, her Fraser's catching up with Adama.
It's with Fraser.
Nobody is outrunning Traore. It's just not happening.
Yeah, but I was catching up with you there.
Yeah, I know, but and then you tried to run with Fraser past Traore. It's basically like you tried to race him. No, Angelino, sorry.
If it was Fraser, there's chances. There probably would have been chances if it was...
Oh, look who's on the floor!
Don't tell me.
Go on. Yes! He is done for! Flipping Saint Maximum isn't not coming,
I think he has to go to the hospital. Okay, he's only got the plaster, which is not as bad.
Best of challenges.
I hate you. That should have been red.
Yeah, no. I'm going to purposely fail set maximum now. Yeah.
Say Maximin keeps on getting the chances going off the pitch.
And the keeper exuding confidence. Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
Can
they hit on the break? And then with a real chance. Well, he did his best.
Thought so.
Onside, but just failed. Yeah, it was close. It was close. But that's all it needs to be, close. He's offside. Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession.
Oh my God,
Saint
Maximin's not injured.
The creativity has been relentless. Delightful pass, Fraser.
Holy shit!
Towards Marcus Rashford at the back post.
Nice.
Oh, again!